I was 12 years old when I was first diagnosed with diabetes. What I remember of that day is my mother crying that made me understand my life would have never been the same.